who it is.
I'll cover the ballerina. Don't call me that.
Then hit him!
Come on!
Do it!
Beowulf. Spoiler alert, it's not even about a werewolf.
Well, now I don't want it.
Yeah. You should try Animal Farm. Yeah, that's a book that lives up to its name. I mean, like, straight up, it's just like animals on a farm.
You know what that reminds me of? The guy who used to live next to our elementary school?
Mr. Landry, with the chicken coops.
That was so long ago.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of weird. We haven't really, you know, hung out since then.
But it'd be fun to do something. It'd be nice to be friends like that again.
Friends.
Well, let me know, and we'll catch up later. Hey, Strawberry Ghost, you feel pretty real today.
Yep.
Dude, you flinched.
You always win this game. You need a new game.
Looks like everyone's doing something new. Probably 10 steals. Oh, and that's not even counting stealing his girl.
Okay, screw you, dude. Seriously.
Easy, man. Just bust some balls.
What balls?
I thought of something we can do. There's this fair down at Westwood Park. It's got all these rides, and better yet, fried Oreos.
Fried Oreos? Now you are definitely speaking my language.
I've already invited a whole bunch of people. Kenny says here the pirate ship goes upside down. I mean, totally vertical.
Kenny.
Oh, yeah. He's hilarious. You guys are gonna get along great. See you Saturday. Hey, Jane, wait up.
What do you want?
I've been thinking about everything that's been going on between us. I just want to talk. Maybe we could try starting over.
Well, I got nothing to say to you. La Pusso.
Oh.
Call me that one more time, and you'll regret it.
Sorry, I forgot you were so sensitive about that. La Pusso.
Where is he?
Doesn't matter. He's trapped.
What?
What the hell?
Come on, let's find him. Marcus?
What was that?
definitely got you alone.
Hey! What's going on in here?
Hey, dude. I saw your match out there. And you know, I saw Robbie compete last year. He's one of the best.
What do you want?
I guess I just wanted to say that I'm sorry, okay, for all the shit I did. And, you know, it wasn't cool, and I guess I was just trying to
impress your friends by picking on the new kid who didn't have any.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm sorry. I can imagine what it must have felt like.
You can imagine. Okay. Go ahead.
Go ahead and
tell me how it felt.
Well, like, not great.
And you wouldn't know. Because no one's ever been such a piece of shit to you! Well, maybe it's time you found out.
How's that feel, LaPussle? Not great? Man, get up! Get up!
What the hell are you doing? Just getting payback on the kid who thought he could bully me and get away with it.
Anthony LaRusso is your bully?
Not anymore. You hear that? Get ready for high school next year, because you're going to be in a world of pain.
Hey. This is not how I trained you.
It's Cobra Kai. No mercy.
Anthony, are you okay?
I'm fine. Just leave me alone.
Anthony,
just leave me alone!